taper's helping when we pull the core back inside the jacket.
Reduces the diameter a little.
Yeah. So now we'll get everybody back on their marks. We'll pull her down good and tight.
Are buried.
We've got our marks there, we've got everybody tight. And now we just suck the core back inside itself.
Say this is the hard part?
Yes, it's the hard part,
Looks like it's going easier than the blue one.
Yeah. Put the green line down just a shade bit further than the green blue one. Staggered it just a little bit more. Yeah, a little more wide awake. times of doing that, and we're done. This is where, in the beginning, when we slip the jacket back and forth several times, that helps loosen this jacket up to get this core back inside.
Still pretty tight though, huh?
Very tight. Each time I do that, I get a little bit more of it. That's pretty much it. Let's see if I can feel any more of it. Yeah. That's our quarter-core splice.
Excellent.